Hello, children.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Mara.
And what's your name?
My name is Rarish.
Okay, let's read the story, please.
Gran is at Jill's house. She wants to go home now, but she can't find her glasses. I've got my handbag, and I've got my coat. I've got my toothbrush, and I've got my bike. But where are my glasses? Asks Grandma. Gran, let's look on the table and on the cupboard, too, say Tom. No, your glasses aren't here. But look, my robot. Great. Let's look on behind the TV and next to the computer, says Jill. No, they aren't here. But look. My old ruler. Let's look between the armchairs, under the cushion, say Mom. No, your glasses aren't here. But look, my red socks. Great.
Okay, thank you, Raresh. It was great. Mara, let's continue.
Okay, dear. With no glasses, I can't ride my bike. Gran says, we can drive you home, Dad says. Can we home too? Ask Tom and Jill. Yes, you can, says Dad. Thank you, says Gran. Wow, it's hot in here. Gran, Tom and Jill say. Your glasses are on your head. Great, says Gran. Now I can ride home.
Okay, thank you, Maria. It was Mara, sorry. Thank you, Mara. It was great. Goodbye.
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 Goodbye.